A gigantic robot has appeared to protect the human world from the great demon world attacks. Its pilots are Mega Power Elementary School Kids. However, a terrible curse has been placed upon them and promises to turn them into dogs if their secret's exposed. And together with me, Tobey, who by the way has already been turned into a dog, they search for a way to break the curse. And now they stand up against evil and become upholders of justice by working as secret superheroes.
Our secret spells!
Hey!
Huh?
Yosuke!
Good morning, Kotaru, Rukia, and you too, Gon.
Hey, don't you call me by that dog name.
It's not his fault. You are a dog.
Well, what did you say? How dare you speak to your father like that?
But, Dad, you're a dog.
Why, you
are... If you're going to have a father and son fight, do it at home. Yosuke, if you have something to tell us, get on with it.
It's like this. I was analyzing this commander pad yesterday, and I discovered something big.
Something big?
Take a look at this. My Mach Eagle is at the 2nd Avenue traffic junction, Rakia's King Elephant is at the 3rd Avenue grounds, and Kotaro's Go Tiger launch is right here from this park where we're standing. Isn't that a huge discovery?
Does it really matter exactly where they're hidden?
Huh?
Yes, it does. What's going to happen if those guys from the Great Demon World find out their launch locations?
Huh?
If the robots are destroyed before they reach you guys will be rendered helpless.
Don't worry, it'll be fine. What are the chances of anyone finding out where they are?
Yeah, I agree. By the way, let's go to baseball practice.
It's time for me to go to class. I have a test today.
That's too bad. Kotaro, let's go.
Hey, wait a minute. I haven't finished talking to you yet. Well, I guess it'll be okay as long as nothing happens along the way.
Over in this neighborhood, the three Gambaruga robots used for the union must be hidden here somewhere. As long as I know the location, Gambaruga will be... That was a... Don't tell me. It was just a photo. But this little girl here just might have a clue to the Gambaruga's whereabouts. Now to transform into human form. Just you wait, Gambaruga. I'll definitely find you.
Hey, Chinatsu!
Huh?
Where are you going?
Oh, hi, you guys. I'm looking for a scoop, of course. I heard that this is the place where the Gambaruga comes from, you know? The robot's starting location. I thought the area near the park was kind of suspicious, but then I remember the Tiger Mecha appeared from over that way.
It's not called Tiger Mecha, it's called Go Tiger.
You fool!
Go Tiger? Yes, that's really cool. I'll take that then. Tiger Mecha will be Go Tiger from now on.
Is that so?
Huh?
This is a new piece of information. So you say Azora Park is suspicious?
Who are you, mister?
You're asking me? I am the essence of evil, the shape of darkness.
collector?
No! Ryusei.
Oh, I know. You must be a newspaper reporter! And you say your name's Ryusei?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm what you call it, journalist.
Oh, wow! That is so cool!
Hey, Rikia, I don't know what a journalist is, do you?
They're people who do interviews for newspaper and television, I think.
Oh, so that's a journalist.
Don't tell me you're also trying to find out more about the Ganbaruger.
Oh, yes, exactly. I'm a top journalist, little girl. And I need your help on this.
Wow, the look in his eyes, the eyes of a professional.
So you'll lend me a hand, right?
Yes, I'll come show you around.
Oh, no. If that journalist finds out...
It'll be played all over the news on television.
And that great demon world guy will get to watch it, too, and...
And that would be...
Oh, bots are destroyed before they reach you guys. You guys will be rendered helpless.
So this is the place you were talking about.
It is! No doubt about
it! Hey, Chinatsu!
Huh?
This isn't the place where Go Tiger launches from. But my intuition tells me that King Elephant makes his entrance from Third Avenue.
Oh, what the heck do you think you're doing?
Well, it's better than letting them find my Go Tiger, isn't it?
No way! What you say, this place is still the most suspicious. Ta-da! Last time I saw the Go Tiger, I started to wonder if this wasn't the launching point.
Interesting.
Once the Go Tiger comes out from here,
Chinatsu, she's such a scatterbrain.
Huh? Hey? Where's the journalist? Where did he run off to?
Today I choose this monster. From the depths of the forest of the demon world, come fires that burn and forward the world. Come forth to me, O monster great! O Tongata, this is your fate! My dear Tongata, go wild and unleash your powers! Go lure the Ganbaruger out!
Kotaro and Yosuke, I understand, but I can't believe Rikia's late for baseball practice. I wonder what could happen to them. What is this?
Oh. Even though it's Sunday, it's really quiet today. If this keeps up, I'll have to shut down the store soon. Now my store really is shut down.
Deflate the human world and instill fear in their mortal hearts!
What'll we do? Chinatsu's gonna be back any time now.
Huh?
The demon world guy!
Why is he here?
I am the essence of evil, the great demon leader of the great demon world. Behold, Ryusei Amino!
We'd better transform!
Yeah!
Transform! Well, come forth to me, Go Tiger! Come forth and let me reduce you to dust with my mighty demon powers!
Oh, no, you don't!
The Gumbari!
I've been waiting for you, Ganbare team! tiger. You're helpless!
We're fighting against Ryu, say now! Get over here and help us!
I got you, but before that, I realized the mechas can change their launching points. Well, it's nothing important, really.
That's great!
Yosuke, hurry and change Go Tiger's launching point right now!
But why?
Don't ask why, just do it!
I'm on it! Huh? Katara!
What's the matter? Answer
me! Roof of my house has collapsed! And now I'm trapped and I can't move!
What?
Hey, Yosuke! Can you pull yourself free?
It won't budge! I'm just not strong enough to lift it!
Alright, when it comes to strength, no one else can beat me! Wait for me, Yosuke! I'm coming right now!
Now is the time to release the powers of the Demon Lord! Let's go! Decided to summon it. And now I will use the powers of the demon world to destroy the Go Tiger! Huh? What's this?
Hey, we don't ship it over here! Right away, boss!
Supposed to be the Go Tiger's launching point?
Look out, Transform!
soft and wobbly.
All we can do is unite now.
Right. Get through again. Make a union. Yeah,
Oh, 混乱闇の世界に大改造だけどくじける時もある頑張る元気に
負けちゃいそう
魔界パワーでお先真っ暗
頑張れ魔界さ
Woohoo! Yosuke's just started his violin lessons.And he's taking him with a girl called Eureka. What? Eureka's been attacked by a demon creature? All right. It's time for the Ganbare team. Huh? All the people on the streets are asleep. Hey, what's the matter with everyone? Next on Energy Bomb Ganbaruga, Duel Violin Showdown. Transform into secret superheroes.